And starting tomorrow, some changes coming to Kauai's travel rules. Inner island travelers who have been in the state for more than 3 days are allowed to participate in the state's safe travels program when traveling to the Garden Isle. Also tomorrow, Kauai's resort bubble program, which allows travelers to take a pre-travel test, quarantine for 3 days on approved properties, then take the post-travel test. They'll be released from quarantine if they have a negative result.